Greetings, ladies, gentlemen, children. Today we are looking at the Lakeside and Haverthwaite railway. This is run over the ramp of the old furnace railway between Haverthwaite, surprise, surprise, and Lakeside terminal at Windermere. This is where the Windermere boats come in to take the trippers up and down the lake. Now, Windermere is the most heavily visited area in one of the most heavily tourist visited parts of Britain. It's in the northwest. So the railway, commercial railway, operated by full-time paid staff. I leave the rest of it to you and we'll get on with it there. Today we are being dragged along by a Bagnall steam locomotive, which is a saddle tank, built in 1951. Its number is 2996 and it's named Victor. Let's get on with it.
Thank you.